Many of us are headed to the same destination on different buses. As long as that destination is the same, how we get there isn't as important. But what is important is how we treat those who differ from us, not just via a marginalized identity or those who share our mental health diagnoses, but with those with different beliefs. Or we run the risk on reuniting on what we are as opposed to who we are.